So remember this. When Jesus was telling them this, you know what he was actually telling them?
Yeshu Masih is vachan mein kya?
I told you, this is not, while it is for a person, it's still not for a person, it's for a generation.
और ये वचन पूरी पीढ़ी के लिए है और इंसान के लिए एक के भी है.
And could that generation be sitting here?
और क्या वो पीढ़ी यहाँ पे मौजूद है?
Because if Jesus spoke it for that generation, do you think he is telling us it doesn't apply to us?
और जो वचन में लिखा है वो आज भी लागू होता है.
So what was Jesus actually telling them?
तो यीशु ने क्या कह रहा?
You know what he was telling them? He had just driven out a demon from a mute and a dumb person.
और वहाँ पे एक गुंगा जो गुंगा बहरा था उससे उसने दुष्टात्मा को निकाला.
And immediately they said, "This is from Beelzebub."
और फिर वहाँ पे जो लोग हैं वो कह रहे लगे कि ये शैतान की तरफ से है.
So he said, "Okay, ठीक है." Then he told them all that which I don't want to go into. But then he told them one thing. He said, "Okay, fine." He said, "But if you think that you will be..." Now just think of it. He's talking to Israelites. He's talking to his own. He came to his own did not receive him, right? So he's looking at them and saying, okay, so that means you want a form of me. That means you want to look good. You want the healings. You want everything. Because remember, many people got healed by him. Many people got saved. Jesus was casting out demons. So they knew exactly he was not talking to a person. He was talking to a generation. They knew exactly what he was saying. So he's telling them, this is how the demons work. They go out and then they come. So what was he telling them? If you reject me and try to improve your lives on your own, your situation will be 7 times worse than what you think it's going to be without my presence in your life. If you reject me and take my healings, you will be even worse.
और यीशु मसीह उनको चेतावनी दे रहा था कि अगर तुम मुझे ही स्वीकार नहीं करते और मेरी चंगाई को ले लेते हो, लेकिन वो चंगाई आगे काम नहीं आएगी, तुम्हारी हालत और बदतर होगी. अगर तुम मुझे ही ठुकरा देते हो और अपने आप को सुधारने की कोशिश करते हो तो वो तुम और भी बदतर सिचुएशन में जा सकते हो.
So what the Israelites did, you know what they thought? They thought Jesus is going to come, we'll make him king. The zealots, the Pharisees, they all thought we are going to get Israel back. The Romans are going to be thrown out because we got this guy working all crazy things, removing dead people. We are going to take over. He'll bless our plans. He's going to bless whatever we do. And Jesus was like, no, I'm not going to bless anything you do. I am here to bring a kingdom.
और वहां पे जो लोग हैं वो यीशु के पीछे इसलिए पड़े थे कि किसी तरह से यीशु के जरिए वो उनके प्लान सक्सेसफुल हो और यीशु को वो राजा बनाए. लेकिन उनकी नियत खराब थी. लेकिन यीशु मसीह ने कहा कि नहीं, यहाँ पे मैं पिता का राज लाने के लिए आया हूँ.
एंड डू यू नो व्हाट हैपेंड टू देम? दे लॉस्ट एवरीथिंग. डू यू नो इज़राइल टिल टुडे हैज नॉट एक्सेप्टेड जीसस लॉर्ड. एंड गॉड इज सेइंग, यू आर गेटिंग 7 times worst.
और उन लोगों ने यीशु मसीह को ठुकरा दिया. आज भी जो इस्राएली लोग हैं यीशु मसीह को मसीहा नहीं मानते और उनकी हालत बहुत खराब है.
The word of God never goes. If God said that if you improve yourself without me, you are planning for a disaster. You've just opened real estate for more demons. Because if you are not flowing in the Holy Spirit, what are you doing? What are you doing? I'm telling you, I have done this and got more attacked until I finally understood this scripture.